trucking business for 44 years. What do you do, Brad?
Signals come, the signals go. Not coming in very good.
Thank you. didn't recognize. We were right one right after another of this guy. I think it was an African. I know it was an African. I think it might have been old Bill over there, you know, 6Y.
Yeah, yeah.
I think it was Bill, and you know, I had talked to you for a second, and Phil called him, and in the middle of the call, after he called him, you know, later in the fall, he said, "Hello, Bill." And I didn't know who it was. I didn't recognize him. I felt really bad about that. I hoped he didn't think I was just ignoring.
Well, he may, he probably had already changed his call, right?
Yeah, he was, he's a 2x1, yeah. Just happened not long ago.
Yeah, well, he's got a 7 call, or, you know him, he's old school. He didn't want to be up there with a 4 call.
I know, I did say so.
Well, he hollered at him, you know, he says, "Hello, Bill," and I didn't recognize him, so I didn't answer. Besides that, it was in between, the transition of, you know, the station, so I didn't know. And then later on, it was crazy. I was sitting there, so I wonder who that was, and it dawned on me. I mean, without any external help, he just all of a sudden pops in my head. I said, "That was Phil Jr." Because I heard the call sign.
Yeah.
Hell no.
And y'all,
Ron, where are you located?
I'm, Dickinson, Texas. I don't know, I-45 between Houston and Galveston.
Yeah, yeah, I know where you are.
He lives on the other side of the freeway. It's a new district, man. It wasn't even exist when you were in the 80s.
I don't know. Yeah, Bill shot one of them one time.
Evidence on the web to support the fact that Cal's been flying.
That was sure did. I didn't want to bring that up because it sounds silly, but they actually took a picture of a flying Cal.
That'll be doggone.
And I think it looked like to me he was fixing to land in a tree and perch.
Hate that noise.
Man, I cannot find it on this list thing. I know it's gotta be on here.
It's down there.
I just wanted to
Tuesday.
Yeah,
and so, you know, every
Every one of these trips is kind of exciting because, they're going to start doing this form. Let's go back and look and see if anything's happening.
Yeah.
They're trying to stay so far.
I don't know what that is, but it's not fun.
All right,
that's all we're gonna do.